Alrighty. Got another workout. I just completed the assembly of what could only be described as Wish.com's best pull-up bar. And we're going to be doing, oh boy, we're going to be doing our best to make it through this. Okay. We're going to do 5 rounds of pull-ups, dips, and then squats. Committing to 5, maybe doing 7 with a 30-pound kettlebell. And there's not much to this, so it's relatively short, but it's pretty poignant. So you want to do sets of 10. Sets of 10. All right. You're going to stay together the whole exercise. All right. That's not exciting. Okay. All together. Exercise. Style with the 50 pounder we have here. We'll do sets of 10. Okay. Is this framed well? Seems all right. You do pull-ups or chin-ups. I'm gonna do pull-ups. Well, maybe I'll have to alternate. We'll try. We'll see. This is not a sturdy pull-up bar, but it is a pull-up bar that we have, so that's valuable. Okay. Surprisingly, this will wind you pretty good too. We're gonna do two more, one more pull-up set, and one more chin-up set. Whew. Thank you. scope. Wait up, I'm not sleeping alone again. Doesn't seem like much, man. But it hurts. Wait up, I'm not sleeping alone again. Oh, that's right, we're doing chin-ups. Chin-ups. Well, slightly different. We did it. We built this thing. And we got a workout in. It's good. It's good. We show up. We get present with the pain. And we wait. And we feel it. And we get through it. And on the other side, we sleep a lot better.